If you're looking for a high-rated, pocket-friendly place in Majnu Ka Tila, then you should definitely visit Kalsang. And being a Diliwala, I first tried the juicy chicken momos, which were so good. Then I tried the national dish of Bhutan, which is emadachi with tingmo, which is a stew-like masterpiece. And then being a Naruto fan, I definitely had to try some ramen. And this spicy chicken ramen was quite flavorsome. Now save this reel for your next food outing.